Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today we are going to start our series of playing a surfboard game. It's called Barton Lynch Surfing. The music is groovy. That is a good thing. Oops. We're going to create a new surfer. Custom, and let's get creating, you know? This game came out like 3 years ago. It is probably the only surfing game that is close to simulation style, I guess. And personal details, first name, let's see. Goblin. I don't know why I call myself that. Goblin. And then enter that. My friends, I guess, started calling me that. I'm goofy in real life. Okay. Nationality, Australia. Let me know when I get the United States. Got there. Body size, height, tall, short, tall, short, short. Skin tone. What are traps? Don't know what traps are, but upper. No hairstyle? Okay. I was gonna say. We'll just go with the long hair. Let's be blonde. All right, well, let's save and continue on. We created our character. Now let's get into the game. Yeah. All right. Channel Islands, Manduka Pro. In Manduka Bay.
Mundaka, Spain.
Mandaka.
Good morning and welcome to the first stop here on this year's World Tour as we take the spectacular scenes here at Mundaka in the Spanish Basque Country. It's opening day at the Mundaka Pro and we're here since 6:30 this morning. According to the swell charts, we're looking at some solid northwest swells over the coming days and it's going to be on. A great sign as the first competitor make their way out into the lineup here this morning. Thanks for being with us, Kaipo Guerrero, joined by 88 World Champ Barton Lynch. Welcome, Barton.
Thanks, Kaipo. Yeah, the conditions have cleaned up amazingly from last night, and that swell's really filling in.
Boom, 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 boom. They did good with, like, the sound.
Surfed before, just remember, Mundaka is what we call a left-breaking wave. So when you're looking at it now, it simply means that the wave breaks from the left side of the screen to the right side of the screen. Use your stick or pad to paddle forward. Press the button to stand up and ride the wave away from the white water.
Sick. Oh no, I fell. All right, let's call. I like the music. This wave's mine, boys. Oh, missed that one. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh no. I think I got second place.
Thanks for being here at the Mondaca Car here in spectacular Spanish Basque Country.
Cool, I got priority. No, I ate it. Learning how to do some spins. come on, come on, come on. Sick. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. The jet ski feels so slow. Damn it. I won! Woohoo! Oh, it's a rainy day. Normally surf in California. I don't think the waves are so good to go surfing in. You get sick. Three sixty. Let's go, let's go. Let's get off to the takeoff point. The jet ski feels so slow, but it's super sick at the same time. I don't know what that was. Okay. Learning new tricks. Get the last wave and no. All right. I have one more chance to get the last wave. Come on. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Got it. Darn, I lost that one. I need at least 200k to pay for flights, accommodation, meals, and competition entry contests. Along with a hire car for the next event. But hey, you're in luck. A group of potential sponsors like you're surfing. Cool. Air challenge, big wave. I don't know what these are, but let's go with the big wave. Start challenge.
Aileen's Ireland.
That stuff is new. They just updated the game. Lyle Jones? What? Nathan Flores? I gotta beat them. All right, it's my turn. I don't know if these waves are left or right. I'm in the pipe. Let's get out of the pipe. Let's get out of the pipe. One more air. Whoo! Damn. Oh! I almost crashed in the jet ski. Come on. My surfboard's gonna break. That's not good. Oh well. Let's go, let's go, let's get out of. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's no way. Sick. I can't believe I got hit by a ski, jet ski. That's gnarly. Can't imagine what that would have felt like in real life. Especially on these waves. Shoo! Man, these waves are so big. Look at that curl. Look at that curl. Have time for one more wave. Darn. Sick. You can now access challenge mode. And I got the extra money so we can travel and continue the tour. Would you like to get back to the tour? Or would you like to contest in another contender series? Continue with the tour. Alright, we're going to Aileen's Ireland. It's a race. Priority. Alright. Let's just catch the first wave. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ooh, what? Pump it. Darn, I hit the tube. Let's go. Good soundtrack. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm battling Nathan Florence. What? It's all right. Oh no. Let's go. There you go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's beat Nathan Florence. If no one knows who that is, look up the name Nathan Florence. He has a brother that surfs too. And a father. And I think a sister too. I'm not sure though. My friends would know more about the whole surfing scene. But don't. There's no way I can beat Nathan Florence. Might as well just catch these ones. Darn, I lost by just a little bit.
Thanks for joining us here at
Quicksilver MR. Shark attack. Let's see what that is.
Snapper rocks, Australia.
Dude look like Kelly Slater. That's cool detail. Darn. Darn it. No, I didn't. My guy's body is just over it. I ate it. Damn. Darn. Character. No. Wetsuit boards. I need to purchase a doctor. do some challenges. Single session, 5 minute practice session to simulate a one round will win extra cash. Manly Beach, Mondaka, Aliens, and
Snapper Rocks, Australia.
All right, after this event, I am calling it done. Wait. There you go. There, my guy should be able to surf a lot better now. Where's them rocks? Alright. Ah. Damn, tubes are too small. The jet ski guys are making fun of me. That's alright. Alright. What the fudge? I don't like this beach. It's not nice to me. Come on. I just want to do a perfect 360. I got third place again. Well, this will be the end of this episode of playing Lint and Barch. With Bart and Lynch. It's a good game. They're still working on it. Cool, I got second place out of nowhere. Anyways, that's it for this playthrough. It's a good game. I might as well show off the beach, what it's like. So you can like set the wave heights, the weather, the temperature, spawn location. You can start off walking on the beach. But obviously there's some flaws on this part. I could jump. Look out, you're halfway in the sand. And I can't actually go into the city. I just wanted to show this off, that you could actually walk on the beach. It's pretty cool. You know, it'd be cool if a developing team would be able to get together and make a simulation of both the surfing, the snowboarding, the skateboarding, all realistic simulation style, BMX, all in one world. That would be cool. This is a good song. Anyways, that's it. And then I don't know if there's instant replay. That's cool. Let's see. Does that show the instant replay? Let's see. I'm able to zoom out. Okay. Left stick. So it looks like they need to work on the replay editor. Because it's very choppy. But anyways. That's it of this game. I am done. I'm beat. Thank you for watching and everything else. Please like, subscribe. Follow, comment, let me know if you like this game, if you think it's good, if you think it's bad. Everything is good, comment.